Hey everybody, Joe Haygood here, aka MC Lazy J. We are back. It's more South Park. Kind of been in that mood where I'm alternating between South Park and Assassin's Creed for a nice balance. But I think I might be getting closer to the end of South Park. Homeless people. Change all over the ground. Use syringe. Another coin over there. Okay, cross the track. Sorry, I'm just checking to make sure there's nothing over here. Heading to the youth storage facility. Hold on. You're kitty kitty meow meow. Ooh. Back room key. Okay, so that's it. Just the costume, huh? Unknown ally. Jimmy. Oh wow, my TV thinks it wants to power off because I probably haven't done anything in a while. I like that we're an Asian Scot, we're a gynosexual genderqueer person. Our power source is anal, and our kryptonite is crab people. I did assign these, so never mind. I'm good. Okay. That didn't work out so well. Okay, that wasn't so difficult. All right. Defeat the Chaos Minions. There we go. Get some bleeding damage. They were came out of a bowl. I wonder if they're his pasta, maybe? Oh, Jesus. That way, at least I get some bleeding damage from these guys. There we go. Now we'll get our ultimate. And this should take down most of them. Or cause a fair amount of damage to most of them. That took a little bit of work. cloth strip mask. I didn't know I could glitch stuff out of the environment, to be honest. That's good to know. Block of dry ice. Time to fart core. Let's go get this. Face tendrils costume. Eww. That sounds kind of gross. Okay. Whoops. Super Craig. It's Call Girl. Thank you. Alright, well, let's see. What can we... Oh, that's right. Oh, that's right, because we got the tendrils. That's the monocle. Let's see, we got... Oh, maybe that's makeup? Yeah, I'll go with that. Why not? No macaroni pictures yet, huh? Alright. Ew. Scrambles. Oh no, it's lava. Who? Okay, so... All right. That's right, they're immune to fire. Oh shit.
Thank you.
we go. Time to make this happen. Oh shit, we are in trouble. We need to go kill him. There we go. There we go. Get some more bleeding damage. Yeah, we're working on it. Oh shit. I don't care if I mess that up, because I just killed him. That's what I needed. That was looking real dire there for a little bit. But we did alright at the end. Jesus Christ, that's an asshole. We unlocked it, Sandblaster. Text him in. Enriched antidote. All right. Tool shed's got what you need. There we go. Yeah, well, we got a combat advantage. And the Kuna will strike again. Ouch. we go. Refresh him with some nice health. Ouch, hot, hot, hot. Who's ready to get maimed? Claims another victim. Victory. Oh shit. Combat buddy unlocked. Call girl. I'm waiting to see if that one blows. There we go. There we go. The chain reaction bombs worked fantastic. Jesus Christ. So dumb. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention, I got smacked. No, that's cool, we can stick with that lineup. Go, we'll just give them some help. That's stupid. Boom.
Dogs. Why did it have to be dogs?
Stupid. Oh no. Come on, that one's gonna go. Are we supposed to just defeat all these people? Some bleeding damage. There we go. We'll give you some health, buddy. Oh, we can't do that, huh? There we go. Take him down. Yeah, I know he won't get fire damage, but... Huh. There we go. Screwed him over. There we go. Took him down. Oh, I know what I need to do. Perfect. Holy crap. Holy shit, that's a lot of lava. Oh no. Oh jeez. Es un trabajo. Oh crap. Oh shit. Ah, oh, my legs. Shit. There we go. Get rid of those medics. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Well, we shouldn't have to worry about missile launchers anymore. Should do a decent amount of damage. It's not gonna take him out though. And I won't get the fire damage from it. Cancel his turn. That's the best I have for him. Sup, Butters? Time for bed.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park. The South Park vigilante struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown New Store facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. 12 six people were arrested.
We ain't never heard a fart like this, man. He was like, 1 minute he farted on my dick, and the next day my dick was like,
third Captain America movie? Alright, 6 years.
As a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest, this city will not be victimized by a mass crusader
to sneak around and fart at night. That's dumb. All right, let's go do that real quick. Good going, new kid. Come on, let's get up there.
Thank you. Joker in the headlines.
What's this?
What's this? I could use a refreshing course.
Miss Cartman's working again?
Miss Cartman's working
well,
again?
Well, well,
well. Well, well.
All right.
Need to get somewhere. Quickly.
Never fart on someone's balls. Point to live by. All right. I already got it. Okay.
You want a selfie with me? Okay.
You want a selfie with me? Okay.
Dog poo.
Oh, is that really what I look like?
Oh, is that really what I look like?
Scrambles.
Gee, could that be? Gee, could that be? Nah.
Sure wish someone would fix things.
Sure wish someone would fix things between my son and his little boyfriend.
Yeah, I don't want Craig to see me posting.
him on social media when he's so down.
Broken dreams. Ow. Oh, no, not that way. Gotta go to D-Mobile. Oh no. It's our weakness. Bleeding damage. Oh no, King Crab. What just happened? The game literally just crashed. Oh, that's gonna suck. I could hear it too. It was like well, that is the first time I have had the Xbox One X crash. But crash it did. All right. Is that when we entered or exited? Alright, we already got that. So, alright, well, we didn't lose too much then. We basically just have to restart our fight with, Oh wow, I got a bunch of stuff here. No, I'll stick with what I got there. Hands. No, I'm going to stick with my cool glasses. That's right. I have a let's save it. Alright. Now that we've done all that crafting and configuring, the last thing I want to do is lose that again. Well, we've already seen that, so I'm just going to skip right to it. Phone destroyer. Oh. Yeah. Ouch. All right. Oh shit. Ouch. Toast King Crab. Ew. That was kind of gross. Even though we saved you. Yes, we did.
Well, I've just finished up your little reward. You've earned it, sweetie.
You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. who they don't know very well.
The new kid joins Freedom House. The new kid joins Freedom House and asks for assistance investigating the case.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting. He never gets past the security case. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid, he says. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with tinkering abilities.
No, no, you're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, thanks.
Get the new kid inside Freedom House base.
Okay.
If he tries anything funny, kill him.
All right. Uh-oh.
Hello, it's me again.
Hello, it's me again, your fart mentor.
They say some farts can, even
turn the tide of a battle.
Interested?
Interested?
Find me at my
taqueria. Taqueria.
Need to get somewhere.
Yeah, I just need to figure out where. Freeman's Tacos. Okay. Seth, it's time for bed.
Got some new stuff today.
Got some new stuff today. Get it while it's hot so you can eat it before bed. Orders up. Thanks, kid. Better stock up, Vigilante.
Orders up. Thanks, kid.
Orders up. Thanks, kid.
Stay safe out there.
Stay safe out there. Super hero.
All right. Let's see. What do I need? A bucket of member berry juice. Where the hell would I get that?
Better stock up, Vigilante. Better stock up, Vigilante.
Taquito Grande. Polysexual, gender fluid person. Neutral, atheism, technology, spotty Wi-Fi. Human. Master Crab Cracker. Maybe we can get the juice at
Vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Mm-hmm. Letters house.
Are we doing this or what? Are we doing this or what?
Yeah, as soon as I figure out where. Okay, that's where I want to go.
Children are like puppies and need discipline, or they turn into bad people. Craft the flying minion. There we go. That's so not right. Thank you.
here right now.
It wasn't me,
you,
Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people?
Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded.
Is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, darkling.
Oh, shit. Oh my God. Get some health back.
Thank you.
get some health back for both of them. There we go. Yeah, you are. Here it comes. Burn them up. $19.79 men's underwear catalog. That's an interesting perk. I wonder if that's where we can get the stuff. For.
Well, it sure was a pleasure.
Thank you. Huh. I'm just trying to think, where would I be able to get that stuff? Oh, maybe it's Skeeter's Wine Bar. Well, if it doesn't work, I'm not out anything. Because I can just come straight back down to Token's house. Stinky butter. That sounds really gross. Thought Barry's Wine would be the place, but
oh man, it's butthole.
No gay.
So, for some reason, I can't get him to answer. Should he walk? All right, well, I guess we'll head over there to that house, and we'll save the game, and we'll probably call it an evening because it's been a while.
Come out wherever you are, kitties.
I don't feel like fighting you guys right now.
Come get it. Maybe next time.
Maybe. New follower, Todd.
Word.
Sorry for my unprofessional behavior earlier. I'm going through some shit.
Okay, sure. Just don't let
any cops. Sure. Just don't let any cops see this.
Thanks, kid.
You can bet time we will look for you on Instagram.
I don't know how to make that happen, but oh well. Oh.
What if the new kid really wants to switch?
We can see if the new kid's intentions are pure.
We're sending Tupperware on a very important mission today. You can help him with that mission.
I don't need backup. Especially not a new
one. Easy, Tupperware. Remember the Freedom Pals motto.
Retribution? Yeah. Retribution?
I'll send you the details on the mission. When you get there, we can begin. In the meantime, I must get back to my work.
something that will save us all.
Prove that you really want to be here first.
Prove that you really want to be here first.
Can you believe this place?
You gotta prove
can
yourself.
You believe this place?
Now you gotta prove yourself before we can do that, new kid.
The professor will gladly selfie with his new ally.
Woohoo! Huh. Well, let's go ahead and save our game. Since we've switched sides, and we can come back to it another day. I might have an early stream tomorrow, depending on how long it takes me. And my kid's got to get some blood work done. I got to take him, so I'll be home early tomorrow. So I might try to do a little stream in the afternoon and then follow up in the evening. So. But we'll see where we sit. Anyways, thanks all of you out there watching. I see there's a bunch of people that have been popping in and out and lurking around. Hopefully you're enjoying the channel. If you do, you can follow it. That'd be great. And we'll be back on tomorrow. We made a fair amount of progress today in this. So that's good. And we'll continue. Maybe we'll pick up on this one tomorrow and then we'll do Assassin's Creed in the evening. Either way, we'll figure it all out. But make sure to check out the You Like the Worst Stuff podcast. Always appreciate that. And we will be back tomorrow. Bye.